Oh, boys. Oh, boys. Sophie, want to go hiking?
Yeah.
Want to go hiking?
No, he's drooling on me.
Oh, we're almost there. We're almost there. We're going to go hiking. Oh, oh, oh. We're going to go for a hike. Who wants to go for a hike? Oh. Hey, guys. Doug here with the lovely Sophie and Finn and Gil. So we just put the kids on the school bus and we're going for a day hike and lunch. So just coming up the trail now and
go.
Look at them go. We're hiking in the Rock Glen area. This is an area known for their fossils, and it's a family favorite hike. Come here many times and it's close to home. By the way, I've got a pack loaded today like I'm never coming home, but that's what you gotta do when you bring your wife with you. Let's go, Finn, come here, hurry up. Yeah, that's a good boy. Okay, Gil, you do it.
Gil, come on, Gil.
He jumped.
Oh, he's a good boy, too.
You're only getting one little bag to fill.
Thanks.
Finn and Gil, come on.
Oh, wow, they're far down. Oh, look, this will make a nice place for you.
Good boy. Are you gonna make it? Are you gonna make it?
No, I'm alone. Maybe I could live in this forest. This would be a fabulous shelter.
For Joe. We spied this up last time that we were here. You see the wild beehive. The combs on there had fallen off and gone down the hill somewhere. It's actually pretty steep down there, so I won't go exploring looking for it, but yeah, that's pretty cool. There's not a lot of wild bees left around here, so it's too bad. It's actually amazing. Just starting to see a bit of the yellows. No real reds, but this is the very end of September, like the very end, and it's fall, so it's a beautiful day. Dogs found the water again.
See? Just like that. You bend down, and this is what you find.
There you go, some brachiopod. Yep. They're like gravel here.
Yep, there's another one. Another one.
That's a cute one. I can hear the water. Just coming up to this little area here. Oh, very small trickle today. Very small. As I said, very, very small trickle.
The area is covered in water. Mm-hmm.
Go down.
Yeah.
You need help?
Well, call the dogs down because they're going to push me down.
Oh, boy. Come on, guys.
Go, Gil. Go again, go.
Gilligan, come on.
No.
Come on, Gil. You big dummy. Alright. We might not have the time to watch this descent.
Oh, come on. Give me a break. right here.
Okay. A lot of yelling over here. What are you yelling about? It's such a cool place here. Like the rocks are all fossilized here. Like look at this. I hope the camera shows it. Even this, like what is that? Very cool. But then we come over to here in these kind of shale slabs. And if you pull one off, like, get out the macro, you just see, like, it's just all fossils. Okay, switch it to macro. There we go. Yeah. It's just amazing. There we go. It's so pretty. Places like this that brings out your inner child, picking for stones and playing in the water. So great. I just love it. What a nice day too.
I'm looking for the elusive, what is it?
Trilobite?
Eh?
Trilobite?
Trilobite, yeah. That is
Here's some more of that beautiful clay. That was years ago now that we brought home a bunch of that clay and we made pots and stuff. Oh, the kids made cups. Some. Hey?
We need a kiln.
Yeah, well.
That's what we want.
Someday.
Hey, this is an interesting one. I've never seen a fossil like this before. Like it's perfectly round.
It's actually kind of groovy.
Yeah. That'll be
macro.
Fun.
I don't know when macro, there it goes. The macro kicks in.
That'll be fun for the adventure bowl or whatever.
Yes. We'll tell them what it is.
It's a bowl in our living room that we have, a big glass bowl. And every time we go to the beach or we go on excursions like this, the children pick up stones, seashells, anything that they find is cool, I guess, and they put it in this bowl. And it's kind of a decoration slash reminder of all the adventures we've had.
Yeah. Alright, grab my backpack and we're going to follow the stream down. It's a wall of clay. Oh, good luck. Up, 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 up. Come on, guys. Up, up. Up, up, up. Oh, okay. He did it. Up, Gil, up.
No way.
Doggone. That's slippery as snot. That's just solid clay. This whole bank of white clay.
Oh, good job.
That's okay, now go. Come on. Oh, yuck. Go wash your feet. Both of you.
Wow.
Both of you, go wash your feet.
Huh? I think there's a bowl in there.
A what?
Like a roof or something. See how that is?
No, no, that's just more ledges. Oh. That's the clay. Huh? Why are you whispering? It's a clay ledge. It's not the witch's house. Like, you just gotta bend over here and start poking around. Like, it's just right here.
It's weird. Whatever this
is. Dirty.
Yeah.
It's just all fossils. Like, no noise. Very cool. Yeah, without moving, just how many can we pick up? I got a good one here. Look at that. Look at all the brachiopods, they're just chunked in there. Just full. Oh wow. This thing is just like a magnet. It's just full. Look at that.
Wow. It's like all fused together.
That's incredible.
Hmm.
Well, yeah. Say goodbye.
Very cool.
Throw that away before you want me to pack it home.
Yeah.
This rock's got a natural bow drill divot. I just gotta carry the rock. This little girl could stay in one spot all day long and not move. Filling her pockets.
Looking for the trilobite. We're not leaving till I find a trilobite.
Well, you better make yourself a shelter now. I keep losing my wife. There she is, sitting in the mud, picking. I was way up there. And you're sitting here. Downstream.
Wanna see what I have?
Not really.
Not really. This one's cool.
I like these. Make a bead.
Yeah. Yeah, I wouldn't want to drill it. And just some fossilized corals, I guess.
Hmm. Alright, let's go. Boy, this is getting high. Huh?
Oh,
wow.
Why is this
a I don't know, this doesn't do any justice to how high we are, but we're up here now. Wow. Just looking at this maple here, and there's some red. Finally, we found some red. Yeah, so pretty. We're gonna have some coffee and some noodles today. Noodle pot. Coffee pot. You gotta love a twig stove. There's always a, what a perfect place for it. Let's be up for a little hike. Nice little fire, no mess, no fuss. I've had many different kinds and I love them. Coffee first?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. This one here just feeds in the side, you just keep feeding the sticks in. Pretty slick.
So coffee water is done. And time for noodle water.
To go with our noodles, we got the jerky, our venison jerky, and we got the end of our Lake Erie rainbows that I've been hiding the stuff from the kids. Hey?
Oh yes. Sorry, Finn.
Not for you. For you. We gotta make some more.
Mm-hmm.
Good.
That's very good. Oh, no. Oh, not for you either, Gil.
Nope.
Sorry, boys.
Okay. You made me feel guilty. Come here. I'll give you one.
Just one.
There. You too, Gil. Come get one.
Here, Gil.
Just one. Just one.
Goodness.
There you go.
So nice. That's beautiful.
I'm gonna have to at the boys. That's so mean. Stop it. Oh. Stop that. That's mean. No, go lay down.
There you go.
Hey.
Coffee and noodles. One of these is yours. Which
tough
one?
Tough choice. Take the baby one.
Okay. All right. All right, guys. We're just going to sit here and finish my coffee and pack up. Someone has to do dishes. And we're going to call it a day for you guys. We're going to do what we did this morning, basically totally in reverse. And we left, put the kids on the bus and left. And we should be home to see the kids off the bus. So that's it for you guys. So hope you liked it. I never said this before, but why not share the videos and subscribe if you're not a subscriber. And give some more incentive to keep on doing this. So on behalf of me and Sophie, bye-bye. See you next time.